of all those records to choose from, this is the one you come back with. We'll listen to it right after the video. Stray Cats. Go figure. Hey guys, it's Jeff here. Thanks for joining me today. Appreciate it. Today's just going to be a quick vinyl update, and no, it is not Kiss related. Unfortunately, I am all up to date with all their live albums and reissues, so this is another hole in the collection that I've been the past year, 2 years, trying to get upgraded from regular standard pressings up to the 180 gram pressings, and this one just flew under my radar for a few years. I never got back with it. I have it on CD. Going on to the record shelf, going to pull that vinyl album off of it, and it's not there. The record I'm actually talking about is their 10th studio album, Turbo. Yes, that was a hole that I planned on filling and never got back to it. This is the reissue from 2017, Turbo 30, which I was happy to find because I actually did look at this one, you know, a year ago or so and never pulled that trigger on getting it. Kept putting it off, looking for an original, and they can tend to be a little pricey and used on top of it. So these are actually starting to get scarce as well. There's the 30th anniversary of the 1986 album. So I was happy to keep getting the 2017 reissues because that's what mostly We Are Vinyl was putting out at the time. And they did not do this one, which is why I had that hole in the collection. I guess because this one was already being reissued as a 30th anniversary, I'm guessing. I'm not sure on that, so don't quote me. But anyway, yeah, let me just open it up real quick, see what it looks like, and then it's going back into the collection so I can play it later on. Let's open her up. We'll read off the track listings. My co-host is here with me, looking to come on up. Come in to say hello. Say hi. Okay, side one, Turbo Lover, Locked In, Private Property, Parental Guidance, Rock You All Around the World. Side two, Out in the Cold, Wild Nights, Hot and Crazy Days, Hot for Love, and Reckless. Not opened all the way. So I don't believe there was any kind of inserts or anything that came with it. Here is the jacket. With the tracks and the lyrics, which is nice. Take a look at the vinyl. And hopefully do a little needle drop. So from 2017, very nice pressing. And it is Sony Legacy. Here's the label. So I was very happy to get this in the collection, and that is what I am working on getting completed in that collection. So that is it, guys. Just a quick update for my Judas Priest vinyl, and this one is going quick, getting harder to find the Turbo 30. Let alone all the other original pressings. So thanks for joining me, everybody. Appreciate it. I'll talk to you guys soon. Say goodbye.